Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to be here opening the last day of this festival. Last time I played here was 6 years ago in a band called Gallows, so it feels very good to be back and see so many people here. Thank you very much for having us. This song is dedicated to my wife. It's all about a lap dance she gave me on our wedding night.
There we go.
swimming. Let's do it. This song's called Juggernaut. Is dedicated to a very important person. This next song is dedicated to a very important person. And I would like you to show your appreciation for that person by having the biggest circle pit that this festival has ever seen. Are you ready? I said, are you fucking ready? Whoa! Listen, listen, eyes on me, eyes on me. This is not a big circle pit. Make some room. Just get out of the way, move. I want to see the circle pit go all the way around the sound desk. Look at that sound desk. You see that big pillar right there? Make some room. Listen. No, no, no. Oi, boys. Eyes on me. Eyes on me. This is not a wall of death. This is a circle pit. We're going in the same direction. And we're going around the back of the sound desk. That's how big this is going to be. Do you understand? Around the back of the sound desk. Make a hole. Make a fucking hole right there.
Fuck it, I'll do it.
Fuck it, I'm gonna do it. I'll fucking show ya. Out the way.
Excuse me.
Make some room.
Pick the side.
Get the fuck out of the way. If you can see me, get the fuck out of the way. You're going through this hole, all the way behind the sound desk, and you're coming back in over here. Are you ready? Are you fucking ready? Go, 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 go! That was pretty good. That was pretty good. You may live. This next song is a new song. I'm gonna change it up.
Yeah.
This next song is a new song. It's called Snake Eyes. If you think I look good right now, and you go home and you watch the video for this song, and you see how fucking good I look then.
Honey, I help, but I can't say.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This next song is dedicated to anybody here who has lost someone that they love with all their heart. Anybody here who's lost a mother, a father, a grandparent, a brother or sister, a best friend, or God forbid, you've lost a child. I wrote this song for you. We play it every show, and we hope that wherever they are, they can hear us. So this song's for you, and it's for my amazing father-in-law, Seth, who died when we just found out we were gonna have a baby. So this song's for my wife and her dad. Thank you. And I don't know how to say this. I've got to go. There's nothing I could say to you. You don't already know. It's not as if we grew apart. It's just you go. And you always try to keep me warm. But I've never felt this cold. And I'm sorry I can't tell you I love you anymore. I care about you more now than I ever did before. You can hear me crying, and I'm sorry if it hurts. I know your pain is lifted, I feel. And I hope that you can see us from your castle in the clouds. You were brave until the very end, and you made us all so proud. Now I can feel you fading, and it's ruining my soul. Stay with me. Even though you're gone, I wanna stay this warm forever. Close to heaven, and I'm sorry I can't tell you I love you anymore. I care about you more now than I ever did before. You can hear me crying, and I'm sorry. Thank you very much. This next song. This next song is a song all about cowards. It's all about cowards. We wrote this song because I was really upset at the state of the world that we live in today. And sadly, this song has gained more importance than ever after what happened in your beloved city of Paris. So this song is dedicated to all the people that died in that room. This song is all about terrorists and how they are all fucking scum. Song. Let me take a minute. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for all the amazing fucking bands that have played this weekend. Make some fucking noise. And now put your hands together for every single person that is working at this festival. The stage monitors, the sound guy, the lighting engineer, all of the stage crew, all the people selling you drinks. And make some fucking noise for the security who have been amazing. Make some noise. Thank you. This song is all about the fucked up things in my head. There's a devil inside of me, and he's sorting out, and I don't know if he's staying up for how long. Pulling on my heartstrings, kicking in my mind, and I'm sad to say he's got me thinking about the bad parts of my life. Fucking jump! There's a devil inside of me. I'm gonna live by two. There's a devil inside of me, and there's one inside of you. Terrible terrorist, tormenting me in my abyss, and I don't know how to stop it. I've seen inside of me, he's holding on, and I don't know if he's staying up for how long. Pulling on my heartstring, kicking in my mind, and I'm sad to say it's got me thinking. Yo, what's my fucking name? What's my name? What's my fucking name? What's my fucking name? I can't hear you. What's my fucking name? The fuck is that? I thought we were in France. What's my fucking name? This is Bhutan. I like that. You're a fucking Bhutan as well, dickhead. Good shout though. This is our last song. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. From us to you, all the people at the back, but mostly the people down the front. You've all been fucking amazing. We're coming back to Paris. We're gonna be playing Paris at the beginning of October. So please come and see us there. This next song is a very special song. I wrote it for all of you. It's for you to sing to that special person in your life, that special person that you fucking hate with a passion. That person in your life that you just fucking can't stand. And you know what the best part is? You are that person for someone else. I am that person for someone else. And the world keeps spinning, my friends. My name is Frank Carter. We're the Rattlesnakes. You've been fucking amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you. You are nothing to me. You're a useless fucking cunt. You are nothing to me. I don't ever wanna feel like anything I do ever had a fucking resonance. Amen, I think to you. You're an embarrassment, mate. You think you're funny and you're clever, but you're a fucking disgrace. Come here. Come the fuck here. Come here. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna sing it, and you're gonna sing it right back to me. Are you ready? I said, are you fucking ready? That's pretty good. I hate you. Least, make the biggest fucking round of applause for your new favorite band, us. I'm Frank R. with the Rattlesnakes. Thank you very much.